Hello, our action comes to you from the English Midlands, from the King Power Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Watson. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It's Leicester City versus Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we'll get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
Now he must favour the cross. He's going forward well here. Tielemans.
Here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency. None of which they did, and that's the result.